group 7 would like to present the nitrogen fixation process. But first, we would like to introduce ourselves. My name is Yarana Musi. I will be a director for this role play.
My name is National Karatu. I play as nitrogen.
My name is Kulapon Sajian Kul. I play as nitrogen.
My name is Reed. My name is Reed Masakosa. I will play as Lysobium.
My name is Manakamon Sirupun. I play as Lysobium.
My name is Patrick Sultan Huipun. I will play as the tree.
My name is Chiwakon Ponsawander. I will play as the root of the tree.
As I already mentioned before, our topic presentation today is nitrogen fixation process. Nitrogen fixation is a process by which nitrogen in the Earth's atmosphere is converted into ammonia. The purpose of this role play is to illustrate this process of nitrogen fixation for you to gain a better understanding of this process. And this topic is related to our previous role topic, which is chemical industry for agriculture. We hope you enjoy. Nitrogen is one of the very important nutrients that a plant needs. The other two are potassium and phosphorus, but today we will focus on nitrogen. Nitrogen plays a big role in the plant's growth. As it is part of the chlorophyll and amino acid which make proteins. The problem is that the nitrogen in the soil is limited. So when the plant uses all the available nitrogen, it will wither. Nitrogen is found most commonly in the air we breathe. But this form of nitrogen is highly inert. Because it is so inert, these trees and plants cannot use this type of nitrogen. Nitrogen from the air diffuses into the soil by the rain. But the plants still can't use this nitrogen. So along comes bacteria named the rhizobium. These special bacteria are able to take this form of nitrogen. The plants release chemicals called chemoattractants that attract the like kind of bacteria. The rhizobium is running. Once attracted, the bacteria attach to the roots of the plant. The attracted bacteria send non factors into the plant's root cells. That make the roots grow. Then rhizobium separate nitrogen into two nitrogen atoms for plants to use in other processes.
Flat help.
That other processes, which are ammonification, nitrogenification, and nitrification. This form is called ammonia. The plant can take this up to use it for its various functions.
Thank you.
Thank you.